Dangerous to Game Alone. I'm SDF Unicorn.
And I'm Toast Sycamore.
And we suck at life.
Yeah. No, a lot of it's just been like, it's really hard to stream the same games over and over again when there's not very many people showing up. And I mean, that's not, it's not all just that. It's also my wife's had a much more aggressive work schedule. So
yeah,
I feel like
working 4 days instead of 2 to 3 days.
And I feel I feel like you guys don't want to come and just watch me. Like, I don't commentate much when I'm playing by myself. And it's just,
apparently I make this
stream. Apparently. So we're going to do today's stream a little bit
different. Can I hit buttons now?
Hold on. No. Aww. We're going to do today's stream a little bit differently. Instead of hot switching back and forth, since I already have everything unlocked, we're just going to play two-player on your system.
Yes.
That way we alternate between each other, and when we are on a team, we play together on the same screen.
Yes.
So.
Hi, Vezirex!
Vezirex is here.
Hi.
Oh, we need to give a shout-out to Orange Juice Gaming, a.k.a. Marshmallow.
Orange Juice
Gamer. Gamer Gaming. Either way, he added game to it, therefore automatically makes him noobish.
Noob!
You know, I had this argument on Facebook that...
Oh, God, that thing.
Oh, no. There's a couple more you don't even know of.
Oh, God.
I had this argument over if you call somebody a noob, you're morally bankrupt, basically. Because you're being rude online and you shouldn't be. You should have common decency. And I'm like, this is the internet. Get over it. You know, you entered into
If you really have that idea about people, you shouldn't be on the internet.
Well, not only that, you entered into this social internet construct that we made saying... You know, well, no, you entered into it, and then you expect people to act the same way they would in real life.
Exactly.
Like, it's just stupid. Like, but either way.
The internet is where you get to hide behind a keyboard and be cool.
I mean, that's what the internet's about. So let's, I mean, at least we have a microphone connecting us. So let's go into this. Come on, let's get you some more arms.
Which, by the way, guys, I actually did arms getter. I finally gave up on trying to do Grand Prix with only basic arms. I finally gave up on
this
that.
This is all you got for me? Are you serious?
Apparently. I thought I had way more than that.
Alright, well, I guess I'm gonna go with me coil then.
Wait, how do I... Oh, shit.
Because I happen to like coil's arms.
Wow, I have a friend request already! I will add that after... Oh, wait, I have to back out, don't I?
Yep.
Who?
If you sent it to mine, I don't have my system on, so I'll add afterwards. Just make sure that you send it to both, because there'll be times that I'm playing and she's not. So
right, Ninjara.
Either way, welcome to the stream.
Oh man, I'm gonna try these. Ninja Adam! Oh, that's not shit. How do I jump? Ow! I'm so bad. Oh my god! I'm forgetting how to use buttons.
Well, it looks like I'm gonna be using nothing but standard arms, because by using my profile and having my name up.
Oh, that's probably why. Oh my god. Sorry. I've never been good against Ninjara. I just want to point that out. Never been good against them.
You know, she was frustrated the other day, and what does she decide
I
to do? She decides to play arms.
Because I want to be good. Go! Oh, nice. Cool. That's cool. Whatevs.
So it's me versus Hamone 1.
You got this. Got this bitch. Oh yeah.
ninja Nidara players pretty rare.
That's what it just sounded like. I just want to point that out.
I'm unstoppable.
Alright, hold on. I got two more players.
Hurry up.
My turn.
I'm going to go with her basic arms for now. I've never really played her. I've never played her, so I don't know how to play her. Oh, I need to go against the other one. Yeah. How do you...
Good luck.
I'm gonna go with that, I guess. That thing's so big! Yeah!
Now.
No! Damn it!
Clearly. Change fight moves.
Oh, then you hit Y, genius.
Well, whatever, yeah.
You should have said you wanted to change fighters. You got this.
Enjoy.
Gross. Is that a parasol?
Yep, parabola. Hurry up.
I don't know what I'm doing! Thank you.
Stop throwing throws.
I'm not trying to. I'm really not trying to. I swear to God. Ow.
Oh yeah, hit triple damage.
Oh god. Muscle Man. Oh god, that was so bad. That was so bad. That was cringy.
Well, it looks like Vezirex is here. Eclipse.
In search of Eclipse. Both of us?
Nope.
Aw. That made me a little sad.
Headlock level 5.
Good fucking luck. Good fucking luck. I tried to have a positive outlook on life, but look what happens. Look what happens when you have a positive outlook on life. And this, my friends, is why there's negative people in the world. Sad face. Cringe! Let's do this. Are you ready for this?
No.
I mean, of course you get to be ready for it. Indigestion! What should I do?
Whatever.
I guess I'll stick with those. I don't know what I'm doing. I created you, damn it!
Enough with the grabs, people.
The grab was unintentional. The grab was unintentional.
You're a ninjara at heart, admit it.
Oh god. Ow.
Grab they grab them a little too late. Standing there doing nothing. Just gonna point that out.
Thanks, Springman. Oh, thanks for the fucking help, asshole.
Like, he was standing there doing nothing.
Asshole.
Fucking Jordan 1.
Asshole. Oh my god. Stuck with that poor bastard. Woo! Tried. You can at least say you tried.
I don't know why they threw me in with someone who's gonna fucking disconnect.
Who the fuck? Man? All right, let's see. Oh, both of us versus
skill
both
shot.
Of them. Oh fuck, we're screwed. Fuck. Screwed. We're doing skill shot. I should probably go with two of the same thing, right?
Maybe.
I'm gonna try. Get brutal. That was painfully brutal. Yeah!
No clue what that is.
Aww, don't tell me to think about skill shots.
Oh god, hit change fighter. You have all the arms available to you. I don't know why you didn't take mine.
I don't know. Yeah. myself. Not too bad.
You got 540. Nice try.
Oh, there you go. Change fighter.
Hurry up.
Set arm.
Hurry up.
Fuck, I don't know what I'm doing.
I'm up. Like.
Shit. Cringeopolis. B. Naffy mad.
A little.
Why?
But I didn't get a chance to change my arms, I was up. It was Maverick's friend request asking you to accept it.
Oh, shoot, I forgot about that. Back out and do it?
Yeah, or? Go ahead, back out.
How do I back out? I thought I already accepted his friend request.
He had to delete people.
And he deleted me?
Yeah.
I'm offended.
Me too.
I am offended! Can I set arms from here real quick?
Yeah.
Probably the best thing to do.
You what? Go back out.
Nope. Stop it. Here we go. Alright, what do you want?
I can't take those anyway.
Oh, you can't?
No.
Even if I set him?
Nope.
Really? Are you serious?
Yep.
Well, that's all the arms I have for Bite Bar. Dr. Coil. There we go. I want a hammer on him. Instead of that, I'm gonna go with... I want a bomb thing on him. What should I get rid of this one?
Yeah, out of what you have. Two trebles.
Okay! Connect, bitch! Pressing buttons and things! Yeah, that's cool! That makes me really sad that I can't set those off. That makes me
feel hello, hello, hello.
My turn!
I am Dr. Coyle! Hello.
So Maverick won't delete you again. Let me find out I was deleted too. Yeah. It's okay, we don't stream much anymore anyway.
Stop! We will start streaming more! That's too cringy.
A little.
Aw.
Maverick just came and left, like, okay.
Maverick, why? Yo, look at the room right now. Fucked up.
By Maverick? Yeah, that's you.
Fuck yeah, I am. I'm ready to get fucked up. Let's admit it, I'm gonna lose.
So, if you beat her, she's deleting you.
Oh.
I'm kidding. Ish.
Let's try these two. Whatever you do, I don't know what I'm doing.
Fight for your life.
Sing for your life.
Oh.
I don't
general really slow. You get blasted. Nice.
Why are they just flying past him? Why are they not actually hitting him?
Do a grab. Run. One shot, one shot, one buff.
Out!
No! I shall now delete your file. Congratulations. I will delete your file. You have fought for your loss. Get all your arms all over again. Fight for your Switch. Stop screaming. Landlord's gonna get bitchy again.
Do that. Warning! 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 Oh my god! Oh shit! Oh shit! We have to take off.
Look at me in that tone of voice. Alright, time for my dog to go kill Max Brass. Time for the dog to go kill Max Brass. GG's, GG's. Mess with the doggo, you get the poopy stick.
Mess with the doggo, you get the
flogger. Don't flog the doggo. Doggo the flogger. Volleyball.
Beast dead.
I don't know. I'm at, like, bite and bark is actually pretty good with volleyball. I can jump up and over the net.
Going with those.
Stay in the back. just not hit me in the back.
That'd be great.
That'd be great! But I can't do that! I need a haircut. Everybody keeps asking me if I did my hair for St. Patrick's Day. I'm like, nah, I did this last year when it grew out. Like, people ask me if I did it for. This looks fucking fabulous!
Sure. You can go ahead and fight by yourself.
Muscles. Babe, I have upside down muscles.
Yes. You weren't before, you are now.
Ouch.
Your partner got thrown, so you got thrown with him. Rush!
Extreme doggo screaming! I will not.
You helped a Ninjara win. I'm disappointed.
Yes! We win! Pretty sure I took both of them down by myself. Right at the end, I'm pretty sure I knocked them both out. Right?
Great! Team building activities, and we've got a penalty.
I'm sorry, I'm good. I'm so good. Max Brass! Max Ass. No. No.
Next Splatoon 2 stream.
Like if we can keep our schedule just regular, like we can go tomorrow early to the laundry, and when we come back we can do Splatoon 2.
Yeah, we'll see.
Like to be fair, we haven't streamed in a while, so I don't like. So I wouldn't mind doing some of the
But it's Splatoon.
Games.
It sucks.
What? How dare you? I love Splatoon.
Like,
I get where you're coming from. I get you're, like, sick of Splatoon.
No, I'm just sick of the fact that it doesn't matter how good you do. If you get stuck with one shitty teammate, you lose. Like.
It's cringeworthy. Hey, you're bitch.
Like I went through my records on the Splatoon 2 map, right? Out of the last 50 games, right? I've only played Turf War much. Out of the last 50 games, I was on the top of my team 43 out of the 50 times, right? And we only won 16 out of 50.
Oh, come on, man!
Like it's just. I'm so sick of my individual effort not being worth it. You get DC, or you get maybe people who just focus on kills.
Yeah. It's definitely fun. Like, I seriously feel like if you're playing Splatoon, actually play Splatoon.
just so frustrating.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, like, if you're playing Turf War...
And you can't even go into Turf War, like, I can't go in and always be with you. Like, it's like...
Yeah, that's definitely an issue. Unless you're doing private matches, but we don't have enough people to get on to play private matches. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
And, like, it's not like with Splatfest, you can go in as pairs.
You can't even go in Splatfest as pairs, you have to go in as a four group.
Oh, I thought you could go in as pairs.
Me, you can go in as pairs, but...
Gotcha.
Even then you can get stuck with... Like, I'm just not a fan of it, like...
Right.
It's too dependent on other people that... It's just... Eh. Really?
Yes.
I mean, we'll try to do a Splatoon stream sometime this week.
Yes, we will attempt sometime this week.
I just don't have fun playing, so...
Yeah. Ooh, Dr. Coil versus a Dr. Coil. I don't know what I'm doing.
Really gonna play that, like. Well, then charge up your dashes so you get your start off. No, seriously. You get your third arm by charging up your dash. Holding your dash after you dash. He has to kill you. The dog. No!
I was trying!
Forget it. It's a draw! Oh! Oh, man.
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 That was good. That was a really close match.
Man.
That was so close. That was really good, though. I will say, that was probably a better match of mine.
Ethan's like, fuck.
Ethan, did he rage quit?
No.
Motherfucker's still up. Where is he?
He's on the other... He was... Yeah.
I missed.
Good Which of these things just doesn't belong here?
One of these things just doesn't belong here. It's me. Yeah! Yo, that was some lag shit. Did you see that? It bounced and then it changed. Like, what if they hit it and it bounced over the net and then it changed?
I've had that happen.
I have too, and I hate it. It's the worst shit ever. It's like, it's awful. Like that! It hit the ground that time!
Call of Duty Zombies, what?
No.
Yeah, no.
Sorry, not a thing.
You're one of those people. I
get it. Stop.
You're just like Shelby, you're one of those people.
Stop it. I asked Shelby if she's coming by. She said she has to go grocery shopping and shower. So she can't, she's not gonna make it back by the time.
Yeah. Call of Duty Zombies, like, that's for noobs.
Cringe! What are we doing?
I have the Ninjara, relax.
I'm just kind of saying.
I'll throw the Ninjara.
Ow!
Thank you! Nice finish.
Sup, bitches!
Yeah, you could bitch anyway.
Except maybe the boyfriend.
She's thinking from all the other people that were fucking her while he was at work. Like, straight up. That's right, landlord. Find our channel and find out all the secrets about your wife. .com.
Find out he's actually secretly been watching the whole time. That would be some cringy shit.
Oh, you're by yourself. Ah,
fuck! Are you ready? My hair is so soft!
Like, I knew Psyduck was one of those people as soon as you start talking about Jellybean assholes and Mario
Wait,
Day.
Wait, what? Psyduck is here?
Yeah, I told you. He mentioned Call of Duty Zombies.
Oh, I didn't realize that was him that mentioned it.
He did. He wants to play Call of Duty Zombies.
Yo! This shit's cringy.
Okay, I'm not surprised he's one of those people.
I'm
considering,
not surprised either.
Like I said,
but...
you know, like, Jellybean assholes. I get it. You know?
Oh, I have a question. When
they don't ever sell any that are decent flavors. Yeah, but they never have good bags. Yeah, but those are all the basic flavors.
I don't like the
No, I don't want nasty ones. I want like I want.
What about the ones that taste like grass? You can't eat those.
No, but I want the ones that are like. No, like my favorite Jelly Belly. Okay, so when I was growing up, our grocery store had a place where you could pick your favorite Jelly Belly and buy them by the
house. Oh, that's sick. And some
yeah.
Candies or whatever.
Yeah, well, I mean, like that's what we had growing up. We had a Jelly Belly one, right?
Yeah.
My three favorite flavors were root beer float, chocolate pudding, and butter cup.
Yo, why are you stupid ass Dr. Coral? Going and throwing it when I had it in the middle of a rush. Threw it out of my rush, and then my rush fucking came.
And now your teammates are all gonna go down.
Okay,
I tried. Wait, you fail each other so constantly.
Wait, really?
Yeah. They were alive. There was one person at the edge.
Yes! Woohoo! You're welcome. Carrying my team over here. Getting better at this shit.
And leave me with a 50% deficit over here.
You're fine. You're good. Don't worry, you got this. Oh my god, my hair is sticking to me.
Oh no, 25%. Okay, we good.
Oh yeah, 50%'s at 3.
Plus 3, I think.
Yo, my hair is longer because of the time.
No! What? How do you... Oh, he's playing with hand grip. Got that freaking wide ass freaking crab.
Yeah, launch your shit. Yeah, shut that shit down! Fuck yeah! Oh! Oh! Cringe! Apparently the word of the day is cringe.
Stop your shit!
Stop it! Shut it down! Oh, bitch! Get out of the way! Hey! Run, run!
I already did.
Hey! 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 Hey!
Dog gets the win. Ace says, oh, what's up?
Sup!
Nope.
You?
Puppy won. The dog got the KO that match, by the way.
Big time arm! Big time brush. That's a band.
Rush is a band, yes.
No, big time rush is a band, too.
So it's Rush.
Big time rush, okay, the Mallow guy from Big Brother Celebrity.
Yeah.
He was in that. He was in Big Time Rush. Like, or no, he was the big rush.
Hey, versus Headlock.
Good luck.
Beast Dad will carry you.
How about I just wear my hair in pigtails?
At least I got handlebars. All you need to do is flatten your head and take your teeth out.
What?
And put you at your knees.
Ew, no, stop it.
I mean, Psyduck probably.
Ew! What?
Don't get distracted now.
Don't answer that either.
Don't get distracted now.
Go answer
whether or not.
Wait, why did it change?
Because it's big time
arm. Yeah, for some reason I changed.
You're dead already. Yeah, and you're dead already.
Yeah.
That's not. I distracted you. I succeeded with life. With that.
You're cringe.
I'm cringe.
You make me cringe.
You make me cringe.
You make me cringe sometimes. Oi. You make me want to slap you.
Double bite and bark.
Versus a twin tail, though. You've got a twin tail and a master mummy. Be careful.
We are in big time arms, everything's in flames.
Yeah. Oh yeah. I forgot.
Gonna pop pop pop!
Pop! EBB!
Skill shot!
Shutting that shit down.
that's
try
game.
To hit targets.
And that's game.
Yeah. He wasn't focused on trying to hit targets.
Well, I'm just playing the trapeze guy over here. Like
I hit I know I didn't hit very many targets. Yeah.
Hit about the same, though.
Yeah. Well, no, that's not targets. That's also, like...
That's points, yeah.
Hits, too. Like I said, I was more focused on trying to keep him at bay because I knew that he was just trying to hit you and I out of whack.
I think they only got me once. Yeah.
Well, that's because I kept hitting him. I got hit a few times, and I got grabbed. Are we at a +3 already? Shit. We're good.
We're the only ones in the room at a +4. No, Beast Dad and Big Dino are
They're at a +2, though. We're still at +3. We're doing better than them. This means we're at half health, though. The second... Yeah, we're... Oh, God.
Headlock scramble, the two of you.
Yeah, we're about to lose that +3. I'm just letting you know. Just letting you know.
Oh, you'll be fine.
No, I won't. Oh, I guess I can't. Banner. Let's try this. Mechanica's also big.
Is the +3 for me only? Because you have full health.
It's for you.
Must be my games. Great! I just said send pics.
No, not
send pics. Said the German person. Gonna be insane. I did! Send me pics of the cringe. Yep, right there. Boom, yeah! Pick of the cringe.
Stop it.
Taking pics of the cringe.
Ah! Stop! Shrek.
Rush coming.
Head at me right now?
Nope.
I saw that. Are you ready?
Yep.
Are you though? Because you're sitting there picking at a Starburst Lappy thingy.
Oh, I'm the one though.
Yep, you're down. Damn. Must be nice to be that good.
They both targeted me. Rush!
God damn it.
How come your friends don't talk much?
What?
How come your friends aren't talking on texting?
I don't know. They suck, that's why. Love you guys.
Remind them of that.
Huh?
I said remind them of that.
Oh, they suck?
Mm-hmm.
What?
You're up again.
Me? What? Come on! Enjoy one of those, man. That is unfortunate. I want a badge, though. I want a badge in the process. So, yay! Babe. Yes. Will they ever throw us into a fight like each other?
Nope.
They seem to use more controller.
No.
Can you use more controller?
Split the Joy-Cons.
To be honest, I panicked for a second there because I clocked 7:22. I was like, shit.
Why would that be a bad thing?
Because at about 2 o'clock, I want to start getting ready.
All right, that soon? Yeah, that soon.
I guess I can do it at 2:30. I have to shave.
Oh. Why didn't you tell people about your mustache? I can't speak to side up though.
Stop!
Cringe Factor!
Cringe Factory! You're in the Cringe Factory where you make everything cringe. See those bottles are made off of cringe.
Dog, get the KO!
Dog, go! Oh, dog, I'm not getting the KO.
You'll stay alive just long enough for him to. Hold that good back. How did that. This last hit!
Playing like a motherfucker.
Fuck you!
Fuck you and fuck you too!
Alright, it's us against the other team.
Shoot. Oh, but they have a deficit on their team. But it's not as bad.
Double Ninjaras.
Shit. Who has a deficit?
I have the deficit.
Who
and
on their team?
One of them has the guy I'm facing.
Okay.
He's dead.
You have to play Beast Dad?
I got him.
Ouch.
Right through the glass. Okay, punched him.
Yeah, but I wanted to kill him.
I killed both.
Meh. Cringe. All right, high five.
All you can headlock.
Yeah, buddy.
Bye. Enjoy Beast Dad.
Bye. B.
Find out Beast Dad's your dad.
That's cringy. That's cringy.
What would you do if you ran into, like, your family on the Switch or something?
That's all I gotta say. Okay.
Like if the name of one of the users is daycare Sam. No, and you've got to kids playing. Like, what would you do?
I'd whoop their ass!
Find out they stay on and suddenly they get super dark and it's like your mom's like, oh no, I'm not letting this person happen.
Oh, hell to nah, bitch. Walk out my way, bitches.
That's a win!
Holy shit!
You were saying?
No fucking way! Yes fucking way! He knew the way! High five. High five, science. Stop being cringe.
Alright, Charlie, it's time for you to go down.
Charlie's gonna bite your finger though.
Probably. The headlock that time. I'll just be like, bap.
Bap.
Get the
love and beat. Cringe. That's a cringe launcher right there.
Plus five.
Yeah.
Woo! Plus three.
All of us. Oh, great. Oh, except you. Sorry.
Thank you. That's why
I didn't realize that. I thought it was like teammate, and then I realized. Yeah, I couldn't tell. I spaced out for a second. But we won!
Replace every single adjective with the word cringe. See what happens.
Shut the fuck up.
Shut the cringe up.
Yeah!
Oh boy. Time for the. I got Charlie on my team. We're dead.
Charlie, bit your finger. Good luck, Charlie.
He's got a rush. Freaking wide. And my opponent disconnected. My partner disconnected.
No, he didn't. Your opponent.
Oh. No problem, guys.
Do you think we'll hit level 30 by the time I have to get ready?
I think
so. You can't try for now?
Hey, your turn. Go do your skill shot with Carl.
Ha! I'm Carl!
Carl, let me tell you something about your mother.
She gay.
She is the cause of the zombie outbreak.
And your mom is gay.
No. Come on, Walking Dead! Oh, she doesn't watch Walking Dead!
Bitch, neither do you! I don't want to hear it!
Listen, I've watched 3 seasons. Yeah.
I think I've watched a couple.
I watched up to the point where the colonel goes after the Saint Paul.
No spoilers!
You don't watch it! Him and his wide grab. Like the second player on, like he you can tell he's playing with
Jarbo?
No, with the motion controls because you can do wide throws. When you guys are winning, like they're not aiming at target. Good job, Carl.
Thank you, Carl.
Yes.
Oh.
So I said, thank you, Carl. You're like, oh.
Yeah.
Me and Charlie again.
Charlie, you bit my finger. Good luck. Good luck, Matthew.
They've got full health.
Yeah.
Throw your punches around. hours I stayed alive was 50%.
Yahoo!
You're getting extra points because of me having so much of a negative and winning. Oh my god.
Hey, look at I have a plus two. Should be proud of myself. Be proud of me.
I have a plus four.
Be proud of me.
I'm proud of you. Ish. Enjoy your volleyball session.
I don't like volleyball. That's not like volleyball.
Get it over there for a draw. Get it over there for a draw. You got beat by Charlie and Carl. God damn it, Carl.
Because Big Daniel, he's the one that keeps disconnecting at me.
He wasn't even in that game.
Big Daniel, yes he was. That was when I was playing with. He's the one that always disconnects. I swear to God, it's like he rage quits.
That group didn't win a single match in the last five, by the way. Don't point that out. Arm Lab Selects.
Okay, I just want to point out, babe. When you think of emotes, it's not going to get a single match faster.
God! Are you done? Alright, we done!
Birdies.
Foreman, man.
You don't mean that.
You're right. Give us that three.
Worst part is I could have did that with 25% health.
Oh my god, stop it!
That works.
He's using double scullies? He's using double scullies. He's got a bunch of straight fast punches. He's using straight fast poison. He said means you don't have to worry about heavy curves, you just gotta worry about speed punches. He's gonna the poison sets in. Good timing.
That was not the plan.
Throw. Come out and send your throw.
As he was doing so, he was throwing his own throw.
So you jump at the same time because he's not going to expect to jump from behind the pole because you're not jumping.
Cringe. Oh. Stop your shit.
I'm fighting Carl.
Carl.
Let's see if Carl's better than Charlie.
Carl. Go with that one. The fire tribal. Cringy.
Well, he's clearly going with tribal and slap numbers. Well, if anybody, you have to hold your dodge. You're like...
That dog.
He just didn't want to get KO'd by
peppers. By the way, that's what we have. Cadbury free mags.
Oh.
Had them at the Dollar Tree. Oh. Somebody came through with them. We saw them. They had like 5 of them.
At $1 a piece, right?
Probably. They might be 89 cents if I'm lucky, but they're probably $1.
Hopefully they'll be on sale after the first.
Yo.
Hey, headlock. Going with Charlie and whoever. Charlie and whoever.
I think they were coming up as $1 now that I think about it. Because I'm the one that rang them up. Obviously, I should know the price. I feel like
you work at a dollar store, so it's either $1, 89 cents, 50 cents. As much sense as that makes. Missed completely.
Ah, I didn't miss completely.
Hey, Aura's here.
Aura, you son of a bitch. Finally showed up. I just realized Aura's sucks to get beat by him.
He should have you on the front of this game.
No, I know, but it's been all double, so I don't know.
As long as he has. As long as he has. Yeah, so we're doing something a little different. Since I have all my stuff unlocked, we're just playing on her system.
Ow!
He gets that, plus he gets like a double attack when he charges up on it. Ouch,
ouch, ouch. Yo, he's gonna rush.
Nice!
Apparently I have to do shit.
Zara is jumping on.
Good! Should! Should!
Are we ready to get wrecked? I don't know.
Ready to wreck, son?
I'm using default arms over here, and I'm doing pretty damn good.
Yeah.
With default arms.
My hair doesn't taste that great.
V-ball.
Good luck.
I'm using bite and bark.
Good luck. I hate volleyball. I used to play when I was in, like, when I was in middle school, I played, I was on the team. But then, like, in high school, I tried playing, and it was more aggressive. Physically-wise. So, like, I just really was bad.
Your partner hits you from behind, you know.
Fuck you.
Really? We'll take the draw at this point. God damn it. Zara.
We'll do adult things and then we'll... Good luck, Zara. Go, bitch.
Go fight Pablo.
Go, Pablo. Whoop your ass. What do you say?
By the gold headlock earlier.
Oh, nice. Nice. Oh, boy. I think that's a good set.
So imagine when he doesn't come over. And he quit.
Yeah!
Perfect!
Yeah!
He was afraid of that hammer, yo.
Yo, should be. Damn good with that hammer. I'm actually better with the other. I like the other hammer better, honestly.
That hammer, though.
At 109 gold, I have enough to go do some more on together.
Everyone left!
Yo! What the fuck? Back,
hi, hello!
Guys! Got another one. Yo! You can hit the arm that I'm hitting? Oh, we can hit each other. Can you stop being a bitch? Can you stop being a bitch and just hit the target like you're supposed to?
Everyone got DC'd, except us. I don't know what the fuck happened.
Yeah, I don't know what happened. It's because our internet's awesome. That's why.
Right? No one can stand up to our internet.
Good luck.
Hit points down 75%.
Yeah, buddy.
I'm just going to stay in the back, guys. You guys
can... I'm going to probably kill...
Thank you. I was trying to use my rush there at the end. Like,
yeah, and his punch came.
Imagine if I would have outlived the other guy too. Like, what the fuck?
That's crazy. Oh, come on.
Well, I guess we're gonna fight them and find out. They're both trash. We should be fine.
You don't even know yet. Don't know about this other guy.
Oh, they're both the people I fought with before.
Oh, have you fought with these guys before?
These are the... They were both in the room with me.
Oh. So, why not?
Mine, don't you dare not kill yours. There we go.
Welcome.
Welcome. I killed mine with 25% health. I don't want to fucking hear it. Yeah, that's right. 7 because I had to put plus 4. Take your points. There's Aura again.
Come on. Come
bombs on. Away. The bombs level. Go enjoy your plus 2 fight.
Cringe time. Time to fight some cringe. Meow, 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 meow.
Don't die.
I'll try not to. No promises.
Adrian! Had to run back. So, if ARMS characters get into Smash, I want to see Mario and ARMS. You had to.
Yes, I'm using it. Fuck yeah. All right, great job, Ribbon Girl. Nathan. Good job. Yeah. You stop your shirt. Ooh, R1. I was like, what the fuck?
Time to go kill your partner, Nathan.
You got this. Firecrackers and what's
get that one?
No,
I did. Barely. Nice.
Good job.
He is laggy as hell. Oh, headlock did a bombo combo. Yep.
Yeah, buddy.
That means he lost. Against headlock. Yeah, buddy.
Yeah, buddy.
Woo.
Okay.
And back to you. Hey, you and Ara get to fight on a team against.
Yas, Ara, yas.
Against a Springman and a Bite and Bark.
Got this.
Both named Kirby. You have plenty of practice against Bite and Bark. You should be okay. Coils unite!
Shut that shit down.
Let's go, Bite and Bark. Let's go, Bite and Bark.
Shut that shit down. Fuck that shit. Ouch. No. He hit the bitch.
He's not doing anything. They're so laggy. Your game. Riggedy wrecked.
Riggedy wrecked, son! Get out of my orbit! I'm gonna go take some drugs. Yeah! Gonna go do some drugs now.
Doing drugs now with all your funds now.
It's to make sure I don't get pregnant!
Aura's like, wow. Like, did you see that lag too? Is it laggy on your end too, Aura?
Oh, bull! Ow.
Skill shot, and we're both in. You need to stay here. We're both in. Sit the fuck down.
Ooh, I just got really dizzy.
We're both in. Sit the fuck down.
No. Fine, I'll get pregnant later. Are you ready, Sir Cringe Master? Are you playing against Aura? No. Your turn by yourself, which means I've got to kick my foot.
Unless they throw us in together again.
They better not. I got shit to do.
It's not like we're having sex while we're on stream. Hey, it's me versus Aura.
Yeah.
Double Dragon is nuts in skill shot. Oh. Oh, I'm gonna get wrecked here.
Sugar pills anyway. I don't know why.
Well, I'm at 75% against Aura. I'm dead. Yeah, I'm dead.
I took my baby killer pill. I don't know if they're talking about baby killers or baby preventers. More baby preventers, I guess.
I got the good garbage!
Like, oh.
Baby prevention pills.
Why do I have to fight you when I'm at 25% health?
Because.
I'm still at 25%. That's how good my win streak is.
Oh, yes. I have the bonus hammer right now. That's awesome. Ah! Oh,
meet your two.
That was an accident.
I know Bark did more damage than me. That sucks.
It's not gonna throw me with Ara either. Which is funny.
You have a +4 too, apparently. Yeah.
Nah.
Yeah.
No, that better not be mine.
It is yours because
it better not be mine. I'm gonna lose.
Watch us both be at like a 25% thing.
Yo, I will cry. Yo!
Well then.
What the fuck?
How let's
do I get
go. We're gonna win this. Trying to heal. One-on-one, I can handle it.
Is that more helpful? Come on, babe, you got this. This guy probably takes it out. Okay. Oh god, he probably freaked out. Yo!
I mean...
Bitch.
One grab. One drag. I mean, if we would have won that, like...
That was impressive.
I mean, I outlived you. You had double the health that I did.
I know. I think I threw more punches.
Oh, man.
Well, I think we're both at +3 now.
I hope so. I'm sick of fighting at 25%.
I've never hit a +4. Never hit a +4.
+4 is where I live. It's where my dreams go to die. Every time I go into ranked, it feels like I have a +4 penalty. All right, let's go versus Headlock.
Yeah, buddy.
With penalties.
Fuck. We're screwed. Level 9. Headlock.
Level 4.
Oh, we got this. We got this. I'm only at 25%. Get up! Oh, I lost, though.
I like keeping the suspense. All that health I gained for nothing. Out of my way! I was in the middle of a freaking rush.
I'm sorry!
Crossed in the middle, I had to start throwing punches. So it's just us, it's just you. You got in my way during a rush.
I'm sorry, I didn't realize you had a rush. Piss at me, bitch. Don't piss at me, bitch.
Yeah. Yeah, laugh all you want, Ara.
Yay, bonus period. Big time arms, 1-on-1.
You versus Alex number 2.
Alox. Alox.
You can't even see your face.
Oh, I almost changed that accent. That was sick.
Two or three hits is all it takes. there's your three arms for your three guarantee badges. No, I have the other one. I have the firecracker, not the popper. Kirby, this is where your dreams go to die. I don't have any fight Chucky out there.
Probably.
Don't
wanna fight Chucky?
I'd rather fight Nathan.
Or Clown Baby. Not and sure what kind
Clown
of
Baby and Bum Jungle?
Those sound like weird fetishes. Gonna be honest. Going with regular gloves? Alright.
Well, these are biffers, so they grow when you charge them, they grow bigger.
That's the key idea. They have to actually hit them with it.
I just don't want you to have points.
You suck.
Here, have some tea.
Wait, that's what she sounds like? Yo, she jacked. I just want to point that out. She's jacked.
The worst part is she doesn't even use her arms or arms like that. Fight Chucky.
Is Chucky any good?
I don't know, using a kid cobra.
Yeah, buddy.
Hey, there's OJ Gamer, otherwise known as Marshmallow Simpson. What's up?
Marshmallow Simpson. I like it.
Guys, gotta check out the new channel, RG Gamer. Gamer. I don't even know. I'm busy watching the chat blow up with orange juice. It's
orange juice!
Your new name is Marshmallow Simpson.
Yes.
Or orange juice fluff.
No.
OJ Fluff?
OJ Fluff.
OJ Fluff!
I like it. I like it, OJ Fluff. I like it.
And it fits into the Nintendo Switch.
Oh?
OJ Fluff instead of like Marshmallow doesn't fit. You can put OJ Fluff in.
You should do it.
One or two vids every other day. Yay, I get to fight Nathan.
Yay. Yay!
Our vid time kind of went down a bit. My wife's work schedule decided to go up, and no one wants to see me screaming like that.
Yeah, pretty much.
Now, even you, Orange Juice, you're like, oh, when's your wife streaming? What is your wife going to do on her own channel? Like, I'm not going to do my own shit anymore, so. It's your fault, Marshmallow. Nobody wants to see poor old Twisicamere stream by himself.
I do. I'll start watching on my other.
set up your, if only your phone had service, you could set up like your service and watch your register. Oh, we're both playing.
Yes, we're both playing volleyball. Teach up!
The dog hates you. So.
Yeah, I know.
In the back too.
Yes. Thank you. That was some sneak shit, man. Yeah. High five.
I mean, you need to do what you're gonna enjoy. If you don't enjoy it, you're gonna end up getting to a point where you don't want to do it. That's why, like I mentioned earlier, that's why I don't want to do Splatoon videos anymore. I just don't enjoy playing.
I mean, it's not like we won't do them.
But I, that's why
they're
I don't
not gonna be as often. Is the thing. Right?
Yeah, because like I just don't enjoy the game anymore. Like. You know, because
we keep getting paired with people who suck, basically.
Like,
or who aren't playing the right mode. Like, people are playing. What are we doing?
Fight.
People are playing turf war and focusing on kills. Like, that's what.
It's not even as much that. It's just like it just.
Well, that's one of the. That's one of the. Whoa.
Just keep throwing her.
Like, I want to help, asshole, but she's not letting me help.
I'm gonna do it. I'm just not doing it nearly as often. Like, it's just it's not something I don't enjoy doing.
Gonna be eliminated entirely from her channel, but it's just something that
like
until the DLC.
And even then, like I'm just gonna do single player stuff.
Yeah, I mean the DLC. Like, we're gonna do the campaign. Like, we'll have you do the campaign.
Yeah.
But like the thing is like. Mm. It's just not as enjoyable because we're getting paired with people who
like tears fell down
your face. Playing turf war for turf war.
Right.
We have people who are
right. I mean, tears fell down your face. I mean, at the end of the day, whatever. I'm the one streaming. If I'm not having fun doing it, I'm not gonna do it.
Right.
You know.
Like that's why we don't have that's why we're not doing anything on PlayStation. If we had a PlayStation, we wouldn't do Call of Duty or whatever.
Yeah.
That's just not stuff we enjoy.
Like, I mean, it's not, I didn't say I'm not going to do it, just I'm not doing it as much. People, when I do it, it's two or three people show up. And it's hard getting everybody in a room. There's not enough people to do a full.
We don't have
to always do private rooms. Because if we did private rooms all the time, then.
You just don't have enough subscribers to get on. We're not blaming you guys.
It's just
The
only thing maybe I might do is I might maybe focus more on going on during times when Santa Claus is running. I don't think I would mind doing that as much.
Odyssey or Breath of the Wild. First off, Breath of the Wild is not coming. I don't have it for the Switch. Don't plan on doing Breath of the Wild videos. Super Mario Odyssey. You know, there's,
not sure about that
well, I mean, there's so many other games coming out that we'd rather do. So here's a good time to discuss basically our plans for the next couple months.
Yes.
What do you say? All right, hold on. I mean, we have it in between us. There's only so much we can do. Let me try turning the mic up a little bit. Let me turn this up a little bit.
I want to hurry because we're fighting.
It's fine. I can fight with one hand behind my back.
It would also help if I was closer to the mic. I'm kind of leaned away from it.
Yeah, so, like, yeah, no, there's, like, basically what I plan on doing in the next couple months is South Park's going to be coming on next month. So we're gonna be doing a lot of South Park content.
Yeah, we're going to be doing South Park. That's going to be a lot of fun. I'm excited for South Park, honestly.
Then the next big game after that is... I don't know if you've seen any of the release videos from the ones in Japan, but the Hyrule Warriors Definitive Edition, I'm really excited for. It looks amazing. I need to focus, I'll talk in a second. You wait, my whole rush is wasted. And I'm dead. All right. So, Hyrule Warriors Definitive Edition will be taking off in May at some point.
Damn it! I was hoping I'd get that. I caught well.
You did. What did we? June is gonna be Mario Tennis Aces.
Yeah. I could check the calendar. Hold on.
Well, no, I know. I remember. That's what it was. And then, from July on, I'm not really sure exactly what our next big game's going to be.
Right, but I think by then...
No, I know. But what I think we're going to end up doing is, if you follow our Discord at all, I gave a little hint of what we were going to be planning.
You did?
Yes, I did.
I don't follow the Discord, apparently.
Apparently not.
I don't get on it. I'm going to be honest. I don't get on it that often.
So I'm going to be focusing on Amiibo training.
Yes. Especially, like, I'm hoping and praying that... They do have the Amiibo training for Switch, because that is...
Well, I'm sure we'll find out a lot more when that we see the gameplay in June at
E3. Yeah, we'll see that indicator, like... And my thing is, too, like... Some of you guys probably don't know. Toxic did a lot of Amiibo training before he met me, and he kind of got some... Not, like, I don't want to say, like, super famous, but... He got a little famous for it when he was...
Enough that people here in New York stopped me.
Yeah, enough that people, they recognize him when they were in the city. You know, and they see, like, oh my god, that's him. And somehow they know he has a wife. I don't know. I don't even know how that happened. I'm just saying.
I've got stalkers in here.
I don't know how that... I got it. I don't even
They also
know
you work at Dollar Tree.
Yeah, I don't know how any... Wait, they know that now? I'm not kidding!
Because apparently the other Discord I'm part of that seems to know all about me, it's like I joined in like, oh, you finally decided to show up.
Shit! That's all I can say.
So, shit. I mean, so once July hits and we're out of like major games that are coming out, I'm probably going to teach you guys how to train Amiibos so that you're prepared for when Smash comes out, and teach you guys how you can join in some online Amiibo tournaments.
Yeah, which isn't a normal thing, I want to point that out.
No, it's not. And I'm going to... How am I going to die? How is it just me?
I don't know, but you got this. Hit him, keep hitting him. What the hell? Bastard!
But yeah, so
you killed Kenny.
Like those
you
are our
bastard.
General plans for things. I know somewhere in there, I'm not sure if anybody's interested in even us finishing our Dragon Quest Builder series.
Yeah, I would like to finish it though.
Like there's definitely been, you know,
I
there have been a couple people who've been watching it clearly, but no one's been commenting enough. Yeah. So I don't know if people want to see it anymore.
I want to continue. I want to finish it though, purely for the fact that we started it and we have.
So that means that's going to be somewhere in there too. That's going to take us probably up until when Smash comes out.
Yeah.
Like,
I'm hoping next week I have a little bit more time off and we can. I want to take next week as long as I have some more time off and just record.
Right.
I want to record Dragon Quest and I want to get some more videos up. Only because, like, oh shit, you can't. Sorry. Because we'd already started.
Oh, I know. Oh, I forgot. In July we are. July 31st is when the single player Splatoon stuff comes out.
Yeah.
So we will be doing that once in August. We'll be going through the single player Splatoon.
And now are we recording there or are we going to be live?
I'm hoping it doesn't take that long to get through, so I was just going to do it in like 2 or 3 live streams. No! Get him! Thank you. Watch your back.
Nice! Congrats, that was great.
You're funny, Orange Juice.
What?
He's like, what about no comments on the videos? Commented on probably one of the Dragon Quest videos. I don't know which one he commented on, but...
You little bastard.
What I mean is, like, I don't know if people are actually watching them, if they're watching the full things.
Right.
You know. Very funny. You know?
Right, do we need people to, like...
Like, I'm not going to put 4 or 5 days into recording something that I'm only going to get 2 or 3 views on each one.
Right.
You know.
I mean... Honestly, though, I do want to finish the Dragon Quest purely because we'd already started it.
Right.
Like, from now on, we'll just make sure, like, we do some videos. Like, hey, we're getting a lot of views.
Well, I mean, that should have gotten a lot of views, but, like, people just weren't... It wasn't getting enough. And it just... Like, our Kirby video, okay? Our Kirby video that we did at midnight got... 3 times the amount of views of all of our Dragon Quest videos combined.
In a couple hours. In the course of a couple hours. It wasn't even, like, over the course of a couple hours. It was in the course of a couple hours.
And, like I said, 3 times as many views as all the Dragon Quest videos combined.
Yeah.
That's a little disheartening.
Yeah, definitely. Like, I agree. Because, like, we want Dragon Quest to be a big thing. Well,
I wanted to at least have... Our regular viewers show up, and it just...
Yeah, and it seems like we don't have our regular viewers showing up. And, you know, it definitely, like... It's kind
Look
of
at the points power. There! Holy crap!
Yeah, I know. Like, we want you guys to enjoy the content that we're putting out. And we want, you know, in when it comes to Dragon Quest, like, we are really enjoying it. You know, I really enjoyed it. I like to get to do the voice stuff. Like,
yeah, I mean, I enjoyed it. It just... It's a lot of
like,
time
like
to put. It's a lot of time to put in. For what seems like not a lot of.
Not a lot of
return.
Yeah.
And so it's just like it's discouraging.
Yeah. So like.
Especially when, especially
watching,
when some of our people said that they only like our live stream stuff.
What? Who said that?
Marshmallow, a long time ago.
You little fucker.
That's why I had to change
his
name.
I think I just said that with the straightest fucking face possible.
But no, but we plan on teaching you guys how to train amiibos. And most likely, you know, just based on some information I have and some other things, most likely the training will be transferable over to the new Smash Brothers for Switch. If they decide to keep it in.
Which they should. It totally should.
If I would have known we were doing it against Headlock, I would have picked Seekies. Yeah. As I saw a Lollipop bottom, I didn't look at exactly what it was. I was too busy looking at that ass.
That ass!
Is R in here with us? I'm dead. Yeah, R is in here with us. know. I just like.
Ouch.
Like a combination of like just that and feeling like that if I stream by
sorry, Ara.
Combination of that and just the fact that I feel like anything I stream by myself doesn't get nearly as many views or people
see. Yo, he just died on me. What the fuck, man? I thought you had me. I should have outlived you, bro.
I mean,
Ara, you're supposed to be good at this.
Damn. But I mean, like...
Oh, my God.
I just feel like anything I stream by myself, nobody really wants to watch, so... I've looked at the analytics, and the analytics say that's the case.
Ouch.
Like, my videos are all at the bottom of most viewed.
Ouch.
And it's just frustrating.
Hey, it's you against Ara. Good luck.
Yeah, I know, I'm dead.
Good luck!
Dragons and hammers, really.
Hammer shut me down. Combination of arms. The dragon with the hammer. That's a really good combination. Cringe laughter. Good job, babe. Good job. High five. Much high five. Don't be sad. Be glad. Or thrilled to set you. Get glad. Don't be sad. Eat a burrito. No? Okay. Guys! Help me cheer him up!
Ramona, she keeps getting hit by the feet. Nothing new. What time is it?
It is 1:34.
Didn't you want to stop around now?
No.
But you said 1:30.
No, 2:30. We're doing great! Ooh, me and Ara, let's go. I love you. I love you. Guess I'm not shutting that shit down. Sorry. Ouch.
tell was easy to beat.
Yo, really?
Yep.
You got this, though. Aura's got a 50% health loss. You got this. Police. Bark's on the TV, not upstairs. Bad. Fuck. Fuck. I'm screwed. I'm definitely gonna lose.
Use the other one's bottoms.
These ones?
Yes.
Shit. Ouch. I'm gonna lose. No! I already know I'm gonna lose this. I'm gonna lose this one, definitely. Ouch. Sorry, bro. Whoa, Jesus Christ! Where the fuck did everybody come from? Oh, God. We just showed up out of nowhere. Jesus Christ! Good luck! Oh. Great. Ugh, indigestion. I'll do that. This is gonna be rough. Me and Damien too. Alright, let's do this. Let's do this. Have we played these guys before?
Hit the gong enough?
No. I didn't even realize I hit the gong. I'm gonna be honest. Her laughter, though. I like it. I like it. Alright. Let's go! Whose turn is it now? It's gonna be yours. And you're gonna fight like a boss! No? Meow. Guys, he's sad!
Nobody's on the chat anymore.
Why? Come back! Please? Please? Come back?
No, it's no big deal.
Aww. Aww. You got this. Good luck. You still got Aura.
I don't care.
You still got Aura. High five. Nice. Good job, babe. Good job. Yes. Meow. Meow.
Probably stop after this match. It's been almost 2.5 hours.
Oh, okay. Whatever you a good one.
So hurry up, jump out.
Let's see what badges you got. Nice. I like that one. Look at all these cool badges I got. I got lots of them. See, three more to fill those up. Alright, well, that was fun. Yeah?
Yeah, I guess.
Meow? So what now?
Oh, I know one thing. We're done streaming.
Oh. Okay. It was lots of fun, though.
Sure.
Right?
I guess.
Okay. Well, I guess I'm the bee. I'm a stiff unicorn.
And I'm Tussicabear.
And this is Dangerous to Game Alone.
Take this.
Take this.
Bye.